Hey guys, what's happening? Welcome back to DigiDaily. I'm happy you guys enjoy the new intro. I'm also happy you guys enjoyed yesterday's episode, because boy oh boy, was it a train wreck. Man, that episode was very fun to film though. So I'm happy overall you guys liked it. We're back though to the normal format, just here in my room with all my Digivices, all my Digimans, all my digital pets. So, update on the Red version 20th. He is still Kunemon. I've racked up at least 4 or 5 care mistakes on him, so now I'm just taking care of him, waiting for him to evolve into the Trash Boy. Same here, we have Palmon, I believe that is. Again, keeping them fed, keeping them their strength up, because I've racked up about 4 or 5 care mistakes on them. And they should be primed for evolution at that point, and they'll both evolve into trash people. I believe on this egg we're gonna get Titanmon, which I really like the look of, so that's why I went this route. And I think for him we're getting King Etmon, which I've wanted for a while. However, I do have something new to show off on the version 1. We have Metal Greymon! Again, the virus version, because that's what was in the original V-Pets. He was originally actually a virus type. And he's all purple. Looks really cool. sorry. I'm really happy that this at least worked out. I guess all those wins that Devimon had yesterday really helped out today, because as you can see, he's evolved. So, you know, I can't get anyone to evolve on the Pendulum, but at least I've shown off that I can do something on the version 1, because I wasn't expecting him to evolve at all. I was expecting another evolution fail and just call it a day, and that's it, but no. So I'm not a terrible tamer, guys. I'm just a terrible tamer when it comes to the Pendulum. Because it's funny, every time I try on the Pendulum, I get Tortillon. I'm not gonna say I didn't try on the version 1, I did, but I'm still surprised that we got this far. This is it. This is the journey for the version 1 is pretty much over. When he dies, I will tab it, and we'll have a little wake for him, and then we'll move on with these two, finish the trash run, and then I think after I do the trash run on these two, I think I'm going to have one more idea to do. I don't know if I'm up for it. If I'm not up for it, I might just put up the poll again. Oops, sorry, my thumb's hitting your eye. I might put up the poll again, because after this point, I'm not really too sure what I want to do in the future. It's funny enough, I haven't tabbed this yet. I don't know if it was a trade, if he left the traded egg or not. He always dies like in the crack of dawn. I woke up at 8 and he was already dead, so I was like, oh, that's great. So it's still on though. I don't know, I guess I'll wait for the batteries to run out or something. There are other Digimon that are on the version 1 Pendulum that I am I am interested in and I want to get, but at the same time it's just like, man, I don't know. I just like, every time I try with the Pendulum, it just like does not work out. So I think I'm just going to take a break from the Pendulum again, and we'll come back to it another time. Maybe sometime, I don't know, because I think, May, June, so like, I don't know, the Pendulum 20th are supposed to come out like next month. When I find out exactly when they're coming, maybe I'll do like a warm up with the Pendulum, maybe not. I really don't know, I gotta be honest with you guys. I do want to prime up some Digimon on these two to send over to the Pendulum 20th though. Which I will keep a secret. One of them I've already tried to raise, so if you've watched the series up until this point, all 100 episodes at this point, thank you. But also, if you remember when I was running these two, I got an evolution fail on a Digimon I really liked, and I need him again because we're gonna need him in the future for the Pendulum 20th. So if you know who that is, good on ya. You're a cool guy. But if you don't know, don't worry, you'll find out sooner than later. But yeah, that's pretty much it for today's episode. Just a quick, you know, chill update. I really like how all three of these look together. Oops. I really like how all three of these look together. I don't know, something about them. Just I like the color. They look really nice all together. I really do wish I had the Alphamon and the Omnimon colors. but they're not super duper terribly expensive. I think actually the Elf, the Omnimon color usually goes for the most that I've been seeing so far, but the Elfmon color doesn't seem to be going for too terribly much. I'm not too terribly interested in getting him yet, because with these two I get enough play out of them, you know. Maybe in the future when I think of buying more stuff, maybe I'll get the rest of the version 20ths, but I'm not super interested in getting them. I'm just focused on getting these Pendulum 20ths, which I have both, I pre-ordered both of them, and possibly one of the version, or the Wave 2s of those. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for today. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, thank you for supporting the show, and peace.